Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Resident Evil Dead Aim, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is going to rescue Bruce, Fongling. Oh yeah, need the map. What? Is there a map in here that I just forgot to pick up? No, there isn't. Ah, damn it. Once again, wandering in the dark. Of dead scientists. And nothing else. Do I have to search the bodies? I didn't see anything else in here. Bodies are in here are doing anything. It's again a little bit too dark in here. Curious. Missing now. If there is no power, is there some kind of generator somewhere? Oh, so that's where I needed to go. Prefer some kind of map. Fongling doesn't have any kind of flashlight. At least got some light. That was a fast one. Thankfully, managed to dodge it. Is there anything else? Right, weapons at the ready. Elevator is working. Okay, back to Bruce. Still no map. You got anything? No. Oh. Now we got a hunter. More hunters. That's why you save shotgun shells. Oh, gotta hurt. Definitely gonna need. No, I'm not gonna waste. Well, I still got a couple of. Take the handgun rounds. What's this? Just a file. Once again, things are now a little bit easier. Man, this place is really. Additional ammo. So where did we came from? My room. I think we came from that floor. Let's look around here. Okay, so this is where we came. Ah, we came from here. Looking a little bit. Let's see if we can enter here. I guess that's the shortcut. Oh, which floor? Was this the? No, this isn't the floor where Fongling was. It the third then. Files and some shotgun shells, which is always nice. Yes, I'm gonna replace with. Yes, that's a file. Oh! So we do seem to have another enemy type. Did we have still one other boss besides Morpheus? If we did, I've completely forgotten. Because I did remember the Tyrant and the Blind One, even though I got them mixed up. Damn your ugly head. Got me on caution. I do have a herb, still. Is there anything of use in here? Don't seem so. Well, I still got three. I still got one.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
I think I need a recorder in here. Does it? Yes, it thankfully marks. I need to find some kind of tape recorder and get that voice. Locked. This feels so awkward trying to move. Surprised that there isn't more enemies. It's relatively quiet in here. I think we've got a herb. Bodies. Well, there seems to be nothing I can use in here. And a bit surprised that those didn't come back. Okay, so now let's see. Guess that's all there is in here. Check the third. This was expected. Whoa! Landscape store. Trying to take out. Oh, I got a few. Is there any? Oh, no matter. Yes. Did I hear? No, I didn't. I thought I heard growling, unless something jumps from the water. Which is always a possibility. No ammo. Man, I could really go for some magnum rounds. Well, I still got shotgun and a couple of grenade rounds. Let's just try to avoid them.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
Woo! That was it. Whoa. Some herbs, but still. Be ready. Like, new enemies respawned in the first floor.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
Oh, now we got the assault rifle as well. Should have seen that coming, but I didn't. Oh, oh, yeah. Too slow. Already got me on caution. Item. That was creepy. Oh, once again, laboratory plant. Analyze room. I'm gonna even bother trying to shoot these with an analog stick. Oh man, they did stun me. Those things hurt. Oh, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button. Open this door. Okay, this looks like a... Well, it's not a boss arena, even though it did look like one. Sturdy shutter. Okay, it's a boss over there. Oh, I still got a round. Get magnum rounds. When did I get magnum rounds? Not complaining, but didn't remember that. Ah, and now we charge part, and this is the weapon that we use against Morpheus. It's the only thing that can kill him. Oh, and those things got loose. Now, did this have an infinite ammo? Well, I'm about to find out. Ah, yes, it does. Kills the frame rate of the game as well. But I would still want some healing items. Yes, but we don't have to worry about it. Oh man, I'm already in close. And oh man, some healing items would be nice. But now the question is, where... Do these have anything? Oh man, the game is once again having a frame rate. Hey, there was something spark. Backyard key. I still got two. Oh man. No! Goddamn button. Released. Oh, that was so stupid. Locked. Was it the power supply? Oh yes, it was. That's where we need to go. The dust shoot, so we can't. No, actually, we can. Really use a safe point. Definitely not. I hope we'll get a safe point because.
Fongling!
We'll get a save point here and some healing items. Yes. It's weird because circle in usually Western game means cancel, but in some Japanese games it use and oh, thankfully. Although I don't know why. Yes, okay. Don't know why you would at least give me first aid spray and. Have any. Can't discard it because we don't have. Well, I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, more than likely the conclusion of Let's Play Resident Evil Dead Aim. There is only now Morpheus is left, and now we're in the final area of the game. And it's weird that they give us all this weaponry, since you can only kill Morpheus with the well, whatever weapon it was called. Now let's check it before cutting the video. I call it the pulse rifle, but CP rifle, this anti-life form weapon. Oh, that it's the only weapon that can kill Morpheus. But that'll be the next video when we encounter Morpheus. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.